Many people get concerned about artificial intelligence basically taking over the world and replacing many people's jobs. I see it much more as an additional, albeit quite powerful, tool that business people can use to enhance their decision-making capabilities. So the use of artificial intelligence in a business context often allows businesses to listen to and monitor their environment in unprecedented ways and at an unprecedented speed. This allows businesses and business leaders to draw conclusions and insights very rapidly, even when they're faced with some very complex situations. For example, you can use artificial intelligence to segment your customer base by different characteristics or behaviours. One of the latest innovations is around analysing social media data through the use of natural language processing. For example, you can use AI to assess sentiment of customers towards a new product launch or towards your brand, and this can allow businesses to make decisions based on the information they've received. Some of the weaknesses of artificial intelligence includes the fact that often these algorithms can be used to answer only very specific questions, and you still absolutely need that human intervention and interaction, which is required to interpret the outcome of the study and also to define an action plan once you gain the insights from your data or from your customer set.